welcome back. Today's tutorial is this messy bun with a little hair bow accent. I think this is such a fun and cute hairstyle, so I really hope you enjoy today's video. If you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe down below, and let's get started. For this hairstyle, I'm going to start by brushing all of my hair into a high ponytail. Then I'm going to wrap it with a hairband, but on the last wrap, I'm only going to pull the ponytail halfway through to create a loop. Then I'm going to take small sections of the loop and pin the hair against my head to help hide the hairband and form the messy bun. As you pin each piece, you just want to look at the hair from all angles and make sure the hairband is hidden and that the bun has a flattering shape. It'll look different each time, but pinning larger pieces will help with flyaways and will keep the bun a little bit smoother. So now with the ends left sticking out, I'm just going to divide out a small piece from the middle of the section and clip this out of the way. Then I'm going to tie the rest of the section together with a clear elastic band. And now I'm going to split this hair into two equal sections, and with the right section, I'm going to roll it under itself, placing it against the head and then pin it in place with bobby pins to create the right side of the bow. And then I'm going to do the same thing with the section on the left side, rolling it under itself, placing it against the head, and then sliding some bobby pins underneath the section to hold it in place. Now I'm going to let down the section that was clipped up, wrap it between the two loops, bring it up through the right loop, and then pin it behind the bow with a bobby pin. So that wraps up today's tutorial. Be sure to let me know what you think of this hairstyle down below in the comment section. And of course, if you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe. You can click my little picture right up here to subscribe. Then my videos will show up in your subscription feed. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.